What I want to do in this video is show you how to clean up your Twitter account. One of the things that's probably even more important than when Elon Musk came in and took over Twitter, and I guess renamed it X, is that he really wants to get rid of some of the bots. And because of that, and because of the algorithm and the changes with that, one of the things that is really helpful is cleaning out your old followers. And it's really hard to do that if you've got a lot of followers and you've had a Twitter account for a long time. So I use this tool called CircleBoom, and what it does is it actually gets in and allows you to do a lot of these processes. Now, it used to allow you to get rid of everything all at once in bulk. However, because of changes in the API and the algorithm, I don't really recommend just getting rid of them in bulk. However, taking the time to clean up your Twitter account certainly is very effective, and it's time well spent, because if you get that boost in engagement, then it's going to be very significant. So when you're logged in here, you can see your account quality and pulls these different things from Twitter. So how many days on Twitter, frequency, inactive friends, overactive friends, and all that kind of stuff. And you can also see the same with followers. Now, unfortunately, I've got some low engagements, which isn't, but I'll show you some different things that you can do with that. You can also manage it on the go. They've got a really cool app. And again, this is very interesting for marketers, because you can get the demographic profile of your followers here. You see it here, mostly female, pretty well split. And then language stats as well, follower growth, and interest cloud. That's just a cool thing. But they've got a lot of cool things back here that you can use. So there's the dashboard. Then you can look at your followers. You can look at your friends, and you can do a smart search into your account. They're coming up with a shadow ban test, and you can look at some of these user analytics as well, delete your last tweets, and so on and so forth. And this is where you connect your different accounts. So there's two sides to it. One is account management. The other is helping you schedule tweets. In this video, I'm going to really be going after the cleaning up your Twitter account. And for example, here, you'll see that I have a list of inactive friends, and friends are people that you both follow. So what I'm going to do is I can pull this up, and then I can actually, instead of just blocking these directly, what I like to do is I like to click on the link. And what you can do here is you can protect them. So they're whitelisted, you can blacklist them, or you can take a look at it. And what I'll typically do is go to the web, and you can see the last time that they've made anything, and this is over a year ago. So I'm going to unfollow that account. And the same with these other things. So they've identified these as low engagement users, and it is prudent to go through and manage this. So this is a yoga teacher. Again, you know, not really stuff that I'm interested in that for right now. So it now certain ones, this is a low engagement user, but phase of play is something that I actually, so this talks about football, and I'm going to keep this in, because I do the content that comes out of this account. Okay. So for a lot of these other ones, what I can do is I can delist them. Some of them are going to be tools. Like this is a tool that I use for Quora, which is actually pretty cool. But again, you can just unfollow it and then get it out of your feed. So as you can see here, I've got one page, a bunch of these different accounts, and I can just get rid of them. I'm going to go back here. I'm not going to do that. We're on the video together. I do want to show you some of the other things you can do. Now, this is interesting, because this is actually like fake spam. So these are accounts that they've actually identified as being fake. And so you can remove those as well. That's very helpful. And then they're overactives. These are your followers, people that are just, I guess, tweet too much, and it may not be someone that you really want to have a connection with. So you can always decide if you want to unengage with these users, because they will be dominating your feed. And this account is in, I guess, Japanese or Korean maybe. So I'm going to get rid of that account. Okay. And again, this one is, I guess that's Farsi or Arabic. So I'm going to get rid of that account. And so what this does, this is going to help with the algorithm. And this one I've actually already unfollowed. I guess they follow me. we're just going to leave that. But you can see those accounts that you can get rid of. And you can also remove the inactives as well. So that's pretty cool about CircleBoom. And there's a lot of cool things that you can do in this and also manage your account. One good thing also is you can look at your friends, your egghead friends. These are people that don't have a profile picture. That's what an egghead friend is. And so you can get rid of those as well, which is important. Now, I do want to show you Smart Search, okay? So Smart Search is very interesting. So let's say you were going through your account and you wanted to maybe do some outreach or reach out to people that are interested in a certain thing. This will actually search in the name, bio, profile, and tweets of all the accounts. And so you can find people that are talking about the same thing that you are. So for example, you could put something like SaaS, SAS, or maybe you're looking for someone that's talking about AWeber or something, and you can search for it and you can see these people and then have something to go on to reach out and start networking with. So overall, I think this is really important because one of the problems with social media is you do want to prune those followers because that does really hone your engagement. So this is something you should do at least every quarter. And CircleBoom is a great resource to have that's going to allow you to do that, to really clean out your account and get your account quality up so that you have a healthy account and your tweets are really getting seen by a lot of people. I'll put a link to CircleBoom in the description. And if you have a Twitter account, definitely check it out. I think you'll find it really helpful.